Roy and Radka, we have some special video here for you. Just watch.
There will be no rules tonight. If there were, we'd break them. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Hey Roy, a tram, waiting for you.
Merry wedding!
Cheers, you guys. Congratulations.
Not enough yet.
Like Roy, hi. I have a t-shirt, and if you wait, you just wait and I'll pick it up, you know? Just go along, you know, going, and then I'll take the t-shirt with the Canadian flag, okay. Right? I'll be right with this view.
Okay. That's enough.
I don't have a t-shirt, but I have a beer. Cheers to you, Radka Roy.
Just kidding.
Jesus Christ. Ahoy, Roy. Radka.
Roy.
So what's up, Roy?
Right, Jesus Christ. I'll buy you a beer when I get there to Toronto some year or month. I'll start saving up now.
We're not them.
Shut down,
guys.
Oh, no.
Buddy says hi. And all the best for you forever. You know, have a happy marriage. We miss you.
Shakuranachi!
Merry Christmas, Merry Wedding! It's the beer. I'm gonna see you guys soon. Okay, I don't know, it's pretty cool.
Soon when?
Alrighty, you guys, Radka Roy, congratulations. Marriage is cool.
Yes!
It works.
Shakuranachi, happy wedding. Have a great anniversary in 4 years.
You're about to drink, so.
Alright, and good luck from me as well.
Buddy.
Is this on? Hello?
The microphone is here.
Is this on? Hey, Roy. Hey, Radka. I guess I look like a freak right now. But Roy, we miss you here. I haven't seen you in a couple of meetings. I'm a bit disappointed. And I know, for Radka, I'm a bit disappointed that you stole Roy from us. A bit disappointed. Anyway, happy marriage. Get out those little clap people. And yeah, send us pictures or whatever. When are you coming back to Prague? You can't leave this city. Well, fuck, I'm still stuck here. And anyway, happy marriage and all that things. Or something.
We can edit everything, their voice.
Maybe you want to say some toast to Radka and Roy?
My favorite kind of toast is the one that you put garlic on and a little bit of tomatoes and mozzarella.
And some flapjacks.
Because Radka and Roy left to Canada and want to get married very soon.
And how cool is marriage?
Marriage is awesome, truly. The best thing ever.
And what is your opinion about that?
Well, I agree. I already said that earlier.
say though that the fact that we can't all travel over there, you know, we created this video so that we can send it to them and congratulate them. Congratulate Radka and Roy. Roy and Radka, the R&R.
Derek, do you want to say something about it?
No.
Alright.
It's the time you're from
Canada. Go Canada.
Well, Radka and Roy, we need to tell you that we are sending you free hugs!
Oh! Oh, buddy!
That's a hug Roy would
enjoy. What about you guys? Some free hugs?
Yeah. Let's go back to them.
I'm hugging buddy.
What it was that they met. It was a Mexican restaurant.
Yeah, but when the hell did we meet you guys? Roy, we met you at the first Lazy V. Radka,
well, no, I met him before that.
Oh, you
did? I met him, I met him at the...
Five!
We met Roy first.
When did you meet him?
At Mosaica, as a Lazy V.
When?
I don't remember when. It was actually our first time, so it was November 5th.
No, this was like September. Roy, right? September, early September, at the Language House.
So we can
wait. Okay, it's not important anymore.
Where did you meet Radka? Radka decided to join the home group later. And that's when they met Roy. January.
Well, you said you were there.
Hey.
Nobody's going to listen to this crap anymore. So listen. You know what? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. We are drinking mineral water. Because there is...
for yourself.
Wine is not good anymore.
So who has the secret crush on Radka?
The thing is that Radka and Roy, attention to me again.
Who has the secret crush on Radka?
Oh, this is Roy.
Hey, I can't do this again, but because I already said it. Anyways, when I was talking about it, yeah, I wish you good luck, but I don't know what else I said before. Anyways, you guys. You should come to Prague again, you know, that was fun. Well, yeah.